Lady Gaga's dog Walker is speaking out for the first time since being shot in Los Angeles while walking her French bulldogs. And in an emotional statement, he's thanking her for her continued support. I love to be the bearer of good news. And with that said, first and foremost, Lady Gaga's dog Walker, Ryan Fisher, is in full recovery mode after being ambushed and shot in the chest by two men while walking her dogs, Gustav, Koji, and Asia last Wednesday night in Los Angeles. But the good news doesn't stop there. That's one for all of you Gaga fans, dog owners, and just good, decent Samaritans out there. Both of her dogs, Gustav and Koji, who were tragically stolen, have officially been returned safely after a woman found the dogs tied to a pole in an alleyway and brought them into a nearby police station. As for Miss Asia, who managed to slip away during the violent attack, Ryan issued a heartfelt statement from the hospital bed, updating fans on his recovery while crediting Asia for being his angel. Ryan shared photos earlier this morning, describing what had happened in detail, saying, quote, 4 days ago, while a car sped away and blood poured from my gunshot wound, an angel trotted over and laid next to me. My panic screams calmed as I looked at her, even though it registered that the blood pooling around her tiny body was my own. That angel was Asia, Gaga's black Frenchie, whom Ryan went on to say, I cradled Asia as best I could, thanked her for all the incredible adventures we've been on together, apologized that I couldn't defend her brothers, and then resolved that I would still try to save them, and myself. Video footage of the incident released on Thursday by TMZ showed the two suspects jumping out of a white Nissan Altima and demanding he hand over the dogs until he refused and was immediately shot in the chest. Ryan didn't go into too much more detail about the incident, explaining that he would speak out further in the future, but expressed how grateful he was for all the love and support from millions of people all over the world. He said, I am humbled and grateful that attention and focus from the police were enough to get Koji and Gustav back to safety, and I know they are committed to bringing these criminals and attempted murderers to justice. He also thanked first responders, healthcare workers, and his friends and family for keeping him grounded through all of this, and expressed how excited he is to get back to doing what he loves and playing with his clients' dogs again soon. And finally, Ryan shared a message to Gaga saying, quote, your babies are back and the family is whole. We did it. You have shown so much support throughout this whole crisis to both me and my family, but your support as a friend, despite your own traumatic loss from your kids, was unwavering. I love you and thank you. As previously mentioned, Gustav and Koji were returned safely back to Gaga, who was in Rome at the time of the attack, by a woman who brought the dogs into the LAPD's Olympic Station in Koreatown on Friday night. LAPD issued a statement saying, quote, the woman found the dogs and reached out to Lady Gaga's staff to return them. The woman's identity and the location the dogs were found will remain confidential due to the active criminal investigation and for her safety. Lady Gaga's father also revealed on Saturday that, quote, the dogs are happy. We had them checked out by the vet and everything is fine. The family is extremely happy. On Friday, just before they were returned, Gaga also issued a statement of her own saying, quote, my heart is sick and I am praying my family will be whole again with an act of kindness. I continue to love you, Ryan Fisher. You risked your life to fight for our family. You're forever a hero. Gaga has yet to speak out since Gustav and Koji were returned, but sources close to Gaga revealed to TMZ that she cried tears of joy when she got the news. The suspects are still at large and the LAPD is continuing to investigate the crime. As always, we will continue to update you with more information when it's available, but we're so thrilled to know that Ryan is recovering and that Gaga's family is whole once again. But to see why Lady Gaga was criticized for the reward that she offered for the return of her dogs, click right over here for another Clever News video. And then let me know your thoughts on all of this and send some well wishes for a full recovery to Ryan down in the comment section below. I'm your host, Emil Ennis Jr. You can find me on Instagram at Emil Ennis Jr. And I'll see you soon right back here on Clever News. Bye, y'all.